There you go. You're starting to see that you don't always have to rely on what you see. Sometimes your other senses can get you through. You use your eyes to see what's in front of you. They tell you most of what you need to know. But you've got other senses to get you through, to find all the things your eyes could never show. And yes, I know you just want to charge ahead, but there may be things that block your way. Instead of looking, feel all around instead, and you'll sense what lies ahead from a mile away. When it's cloudy or dark and you can't see much, reach out with your hearing, your smell and your touch. If you're feeling fenced in by what you can't see, break down those fences and come to your senses with me. When you can't see exactly what to do, close your eyes and try to use your ears. Listen close and hear what's in front of you, and maybe the way out will at last appear.
I found a hidden door!
When it's cloudy or dark and you can't see much, reach out with your hearing.